Hello, hi, assalamu alaikum viewers. My name is Sadia Farhan. In this video, we are going to discuss major journalist bodies in Pakistan, major journalist organizations in Pakistan. These bodies protect journalists. These bodies protect their salaries, protect their working conditions, and protect their lives. So let's have a look. PFUJ. PFUJ means Pakistan Federal Union of Journalists, and it was established on August 2, 1950. It was South Asia's first association, representing journalists of an entire country. PFUJ is located in Islamabad, Pakistan. M.A. Shakur, Israr Ahmed, Minhaj Barna, and Nisar Usmani are the torch bearers of PFUJ. Muhammad Abdul Shakur became the first president and Israr Ahmed first secretary general of PFUJ. Current president of PFUJ is G.M. Jamali and secretary general is Rana Muhammad Azim. PFUJ is working for rights, better working and economic conditions and protection of journalists. IFJ, the world's largest organization of journalists, is IFJ. It was established in 1926 in Paris. PFUJ is an affiliate of IFJ. APNS, another journalist body. It was established in 1953. It means All Pakistan Newspaper Society, Organization of the Pakistan Newspaper Owners. APNS is Organization of the Pakistan Newspapers Owners. Its election is held every year. Jung, Dawn and Nawab-e-Waqt are its major groups. Its objective is to facilitate the exchange of views between the editors of the major publications of Pakistan. Its other objective is to protect rights of newspaper by giving them voice to appeal against unfair decisions against them. Its president is Sarmad Ali and Nazafreen Sehgal its secretary general. Hamid Nizami and Altaf Hussain are its founders. CPNA. CPNA was established in 1957. Council of Pakistan Newspaper Editors. It is representative body of the editors of the publications of Pakistan. CPNE has also adopted code of ethics which lays down the norms for maintaining the dignity of print media. Its president is Kazim Khan and Ayaz Khan its senior vice president and Amir Mahmood is its secretary general.